Now let's see what happened at Joker for Hire. I hope there's not a single bad thing. Oh no. Joker, Dark Bowser, General Guy, Ernesto, Diesel Busters, Classic Homer Simpson, Classic Lisa Loud, Dr. Eggman, Metal Sonic, Chick Hicks, Jackson Storm, Nelly, Captain Jelly, Fire Blaster, Lex Luthor, Lifty, Shifty, Nazo the Hedgehog, Broly, Turbo Mecha Sonic, Captain Basilisks, Cyborg Mig, Cyborg Benglo, Gaddy, Entity 303, Sir Crocodile, Orbit, Cubert, Classic Butterstotch. And Trigon assault more people at Space 220. And wait a minute, did I mention that Shrek, Finer, Puss, and Donkey died at Joker for Hire #7?
You did, but unfortunately, Shrek, Donkey, Puss, and Fiona died at the 19th episode of... Wait, what? What happened to my voice? Oh my god, my voice changed. Now my voice is no longer Kayla anymore.
Oh no, Elizabeth Liz Cooper. I think the Voicer Forge is no longer available on PCs, but there's still Kepstrel. But Kayla is not in Kepstrel since the removal in 2018. I'm sorry to say this, but Kayla is not available for download.
No, 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 this can't be happening. No, now I can't have my Kayla voice ever again. I heard that the Voicer Forge site got renovated almost 2 months ago.
Well, since your old voice is no longer working, I think your new voice is great.
Well, to be honest, I think my new voice is sweet since Voicer Forge isn't working on PCs anymore. But still, Shrek, Donkey, Puss, and Fiona died at the 19th episode of Joker for Hire. Not the 7th episode.
Oops, sorry.
That's okay. But what's happening now?
Joker, Dark Bowser, General Guy, Ernesto, Diesel Busters, Classic Homer Simpson, Classic Lisa Loud, Dr. Eggman, Metal Sonic, Chick Hicks, Jackson Storm, Nelly, Captain Jelly, Fire Blaster, Lex Luthor, Lifty, Shifty, Nazo the Hedgehog, Broly, Turbo Mecha Sonic, Captain Basilisks, Cyborg Mig, Cyborg Benglo, Gaddy, Entity 303, Dark Cyborg Bowser, Sir Crocodile, Orbit, Cubert, Classic Butterstotch, Antrigon Assaulted Anger, Baymax, Mitchell D. Santa, Sandy Cheeks, Larry the Lobster, Patrick Star, Pingu, Sunset Shimmer, Luigi, Donkey Kong, Drylin Loud Sr., Dry Butterstotch, Dry Sweetie Belle, Dry Scootaloo, Dry Fluttershy, Dry Rainbow Dash, Dry Pinkie Pie, and Sir Watkins Productions version of Boris, Dosey, Rosie, James, Jilly, and Samantha, Shrek, Donkey, Fiona, and Puss. This is getting even more worse than we thought.
Oh no, this is terrible.
Now the number of reanimations got increased to over 700. Last time there were 693 reanimations. Now with more and more people getting reanimated, that's
694, 695, 696, 697, 698, 699, 700, 701, 702, 703, 704, 705, 706. 707, 708, 709, 710, 711, and 712 reanimations now. Wow! The count mark surpasses 738 more to go until 750.
Hey! I'm supposed to count the reanimation starting at 693.
Oops! But we know how to count, so there's 712 reanimations now.
Let's see what's on today! Wait, what? Wait, what? Bone Squad, Joker, Dark Bowser, General Vibe, Ernesto, Diesel Busters, Classic Homer Simpson, Classic Lisa Love, Drop, Batman, Metal Sonic, Chicken, Jackson, Storm, Nelly, Captain Jelly, Fire Blaster, Flex Luther, Lippy, Shippy, Nuzzled, Edgehog, Broly, Turbo, Machisonic, Captain Baselage, Cyborg, Mate, Cyborg, Benlo, Daddy, Entity, 300, Freakster, Crocodile, Orbit, Foot, Classic, Butter, Sash, and Dragon Assault, Anger, Baymax, Michael D. Sanit, Sandy, Heeks, Larry the Lobster, Patrick Star, Bingo Sunset, Shimmer, Luigi, Donkey Kong, Drylin, Lob Singer, Dry Butter Slash, Dry Sweetie Belle, Dry Skull, Dry Fluttershy, Dry Rainbow Dash, Dry Pinkie Pie, and Sir Watkins Productions version of Boris, Dusty, Rosie, James, Julie, and Samantha, Shrek, Donkey, Philip, and Puss, did I say Dusty, Poops, I'm Endurist, but still, oh no, this is terrible. No, I'm not very happy now that I've lost my best friend, Patrick Star.
Uh-oh, now they've made SpongeBob square up and cry because of this.
Oh no, poor him.